guys, it's Oakhill Stables. Welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be doing the models of meeting tag. So let's get started. The first model we have here is Harley D. Zip. He means a lot to me because he was my first model that started my collection. He isn't the greatest of quality because I did play with him and take him everywhere when I started collecting, which was when I was about 8. But yeah, he means a lot to me because of that reason. I never sell him. I just love him to pieces. The next model that means a lot to me is Oration. Oration was my very first, like, Briarfest model. He was a store special of Briarfest 2015 and just an overall reminder of my very first Briarfest, which was really special to me, and it's just a huge reminder for that. The next model we have is Sheila, a Briarfest 2016 special run. She was my very first special run, and I love her. I'm not a huge fan of her coloring that much anymore just because it's a little boring to me, but other than that, I love the mold, and I just remember the face I made when I first got her because I was so excited because I had my very first Briarfest special run. The next model we have is Earth, or the Ethereal Earth. He means a lot to me because he probably goes down as my best model horse buy. I got him at the Clarion at Briarfest 2017 for $60, which is a lot because, like, he's selling for like $100 on eBay and stuff. I don't have his COA or his stand, and he is body conditioned, so that does bring down his value. However, he still means a lot to me because he still is Earth, and it means a lot to me because it just feels good to have him because he's just such a good deal, and I just have always loved this model, so it's really good that I have him. The last model we have is True North. True North is probably my favorite model in my collection. I just love him, and he means a lot to me because he was my very first Premier Club model, and I feel like if you get a rare model or something, I feel like even you're an official Briar collector. I don't know, it's just something I kind of told myself that. Not true, but yeah, like, if you have, like, special runs and stuff, then I feel like you're kind of an official Briar collector because it means you're kind of serious and you're willing to take a lot into making this community. So just True North means a lot to me, and I love him. And he just is such a pretty model. He isn't the greatest quality because I did get him secondhand. He does have this weird, like, spot in his tail and a few other, like, weird marks. But other than that, he's a beautiful boy, and I love him. So that was my models of meeting tag. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. But I've been uploading a lot more because I have been on spring break. That ends today, however, so hopefully I'll be able to upload every Friday now. Yeah. So until school ends up. So thank you guys. Have a good day. Bye.